What's the target?
Yeah, I'm a good boy.
Yeah, get the accents going as well. Haven't done it yet tonight. If you want to see a... I think Stodger's got a clip of me when I did an Indian accent. Definitely is the best drift car I have. I just tuned it. So it was all the way up. All the way up. All the way up. All the way across the drift. I'm not saying it's the best drift car in the game. Just saying, I'll pass the drift stuff easy. Easy. Ow. Ow! Hey, that man. Yeah. It's not very neat. Gets the job done. Oh yes, that was a nice one. Oh, 20k, baby! Woo! Hit it. 60% through, we hit it. Just wiggle that joystick. Just wiggle it. Wiggle it. Just a little bit. Want to brew? $3,000. $4,000 just doing a little burnout. Shit! Oops! As long as it gets the job done. Nah, nah, it's all good, mate. It's all good. Oh, man. $25,000. What did I score? You almost hit double. Do it again. Put another $25,000. This time we'll reach it and I'll just drive to the end. Easy money. Try and hit it before 50%, I reckon. Took me a while to warm up before as well. I Okay, I just stopped on a pole. Oh, that's dodgy. 20,000, didn't feel like 20,000. I got up. Pull out some more tens. There's a 10. 5. Nah, that's 4. What? Come on! Come on, do it harder! Ah! 34%. $17,000, nice, best so far. Yeah. Reached it. 55, just over. Right, so it's the end. Oh, what the hell? Be able to just choose that laps to finish. That's it. Done. The fuck was that above me? Oh, 93,000. 293,000. 293,000. Oh, it's dark. 6:30. Any more drifters? Oh, there's one. Let's go and do that one, shall we? The aim is to get up to level 31, get the upgrade for the Porsche, and then see how she fares. So we need to collect that. 306. I think this car can go 306. Alright, one more drift thams and then I am getting off to get ready for the blokes chat. Should be a bit more stricter with the checkpoints. I guess they tested it. And... Oh, what a slide, yeah. Yeah. Alright, that's it, fams. Let's find someone to host. Appreciate you coming in and having a watch, boys.